journals. And this is a double wall construction. There's 4 inches or the width of a brick, dead airspace between the two walls. And he wrote in one of his journals, nothing ever froze in here in the wintertime, but he did have a problem with mildew in the summertime. So when they reconstructed this, they gave him that size of fresh air vent.
You know what? Jill shouldn't get an ice cream cone.
It is a Trent-Tuberdisco press. Both presses were made in Cincinnati, Ohio, 1832. And it's my understanding that the original press is in a museum in Salt Lake City. So you remember the 1832, not the 156, because that changes every year. But the 1832 won't change, okay? All right. Now, they did print other things besides the Nauvoo Neighbor. Items which were called the Doctrine and Covenants, and the Times and Seasons, and in the fourth edition of the Book of Mormon. Are you familiar with the Book of Mormon?
Yes.
Okay. Now, as with the Book of Mormon, they use what they call the stereotype process. And this is where a printer would set a page of that book in type. Then they'd make a plaster cast of it. Alex, I used to be a printer. I didn't tell you that, did I? One of my very first jobs, besides swatting flies, was to take molten lead, 540 degrees hot, and pour against that, and mount that lead on a piece of wood, and it's called a stereotype plate. Now, the advantage of this, they could take this type and distribute it back in those type cases to be used for other work. Undoubtedly, more pages of the Book of Mormon.
18, 31, 42.
Oh, it's 150 years ago, except that it's not. Yes, definitely. Mm-hmm. Even though they do, Mom would have a garden, chicken, dad would have a barn with a horse and a carriage, maybe even had a pig. That's the original garden service one. The fields were to the east.
I want to do something. Okay. And then can I plant her again? Mm-hmm. Okay, Jenny. Okay. I'm wet.
Pretend it was the sprinklers.
I'm walking through the sprinklers. Ah!
I'm going to drink.
The sprinklers when I get wet.
I'll push it.
Shoes on. Isn't that a funny way to get shoes put on? Yeah. Now, some of the shoes the blacksmith makes, this is a mule shoe. It has a long, narrow foot. This is a large draft animal like a Clydesdale. And this is a snow tire for a horse because this cork is cut vertically and that's horizontally. And when the horse steps down, it's like a snow tire. He can't slip. When he digs in with that, then he can pull his wagon. This is for a horse with a split hoof. If you ever split a fingernail, you'll know that the nail will never heal. It has to grow out before you get rid of that split. The horse had it split. And then as the hoof grows like your fingernails, it'll take about a bit to grow back. And if you grow it back, you grow off that split. This shoe is for little horses. We have more problems. fire.
Are you taking that?
No.
Yeah.
Wow.
They better put you back over here so we can show them how we make a horseshoe. Where are you folks from?
Kansas.
Kansas?
I'm from Kansas and she's from Provo.
Kansas and where?
Provo.
Provo?
Not from there originally, we're just living there right now.
Kansas and Provo is a long ways apart. Do you go back and forth? Now, this shop was built here in 1843 by the Webb brothers. They ran the shop until 1846 when they left and went west. They took all their equipment and left the shop vacant. It stayed vacant until the farmers tore it down and planted over it. When they wanted to restore it, they had to go to the records and find it. Six blacksmith shops in Nauvoo. One was owned by the Shoup brothers. And the Shoup brothers went to Council Bluffs. In Council Bluffs, they were recruiting men to fight in the war with Mexico.
Mama.
Shoup brothers went along with the Mormon battalion. And, honey, watch it.
No, watch. He's
going to
do it. He doesn't watch.
The Shoup brothers went along with their smithies when they were discharged in San Diego. They went up the coast to Sacramento.
Test tape here, see what the lighting's like.
There you go. Oops. Okay, head spin.
Oh. Now, go get your caramel.
But we're just gonna listen to this.